Minnesota when it's minus 20 degrees. You people in Florida and those states below the Mason-Dixon line, you probably don't get this opportunity very often. But we do this for entertainment. People at the Weather Channel can tell you how it's done or why it happens, but we make clouds.
And that's how it's done in negative 25 degrees Fahrenheit. Northern Minnesota.